Hey, folks, excuse me. Can I have your attention for a moment, please? Guys, listen, you don't see me do this very often. I don't put out appeals or whatever else, but this guy named Aaron Pierce, he's from Lanesfield, was in the division, he's just one of the lads, yeah? He's an ex-serving soldier. He's been everywhere from Kosovo to Iraq to Afghanistan and other corners of the globe, right? The other day, we thought he'd had a stroke, yeah? Luckily enough for us, although this won't sound right, because it won't feel lucky, it wasn't a stroke, it was a thing called Bell's palsy. Yeah, Bell's palsy. This thing's brought on by stress. This guy, for a long time, has been suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder. Got no help. Right. One of us, suffering in silence. Do you know what I mean? Right now, he's out with the lads are looking after him in Lanesfield right now. We're getting the thing together, we're doing it across everywhere. We're raising money to help the guy pay for his rent, he can't work at the moment. This Bell's palsy is like a stroke, he's lost one side of his face. So he's sitting there, so we help him. Good thing about Bell's palsy, the reports on it say, it can come right, it's not like a stroke. You know what I mean? He can come right, so it's hard for this guy. If everybody rallies round him, you know what I mean? It's not charity to the guy, it's just, let's get him sorted, let's look after him, one of our own, serving soldier, right? It's a good chance this guy will get right. You know what I mean? Get back on his job and everything else. So, can we have a little whip round for him, guys? This bucket going round there is for him, guys. Can we?
We'll look after our own mates. We've just lost a fucking soldier.
Let me come to you.
Warwick, come round. Warwick, I was making about our division. Like, he was pro ADL. He couldn't join it.
Oh, they're putting that in.
He got shot like 8 times. There's a funeral in Warwick next week. We want people to.